We should have already played the game now.
You know what I would love to watch you two play?
What?
The fucking mortuary assistant.
What?
That would be hilarious.
What did you say?
The mortuary assistant, it's on PC.
Never heard of it.
It's a horror game. Or Phasmophobia, I would watch you take away that. Oh.
Where are the day weapons?
Charging shield.
I need fucking ammo.
Shields.
Okay. Got no ammo! Fucker. Alright, where are we going? What is
yeah?
It?
A little bit. Like,
what do you mean by that?
Why is the fridge there?
What do you mean?
Like usually it,
I mean I could probably move that, but I don't see an issue with it.
That's just my OCD, ignore me. Anyways.
Well, okay.
Is it in your price range?
Oh, hell yeah. I wouldn't have applied for it otherwise.
Ooh.
It's actually really cheap.
Ooh. Is it a duplex?
No.
No? Is it an apartment?
Yeah.
I was just asking because I saw stairs and, like, the living room is, like, shaped kind of like it would be a duplex.
Nah, yeah. Nah, it's not.
Oh, okay. Is it one or two bedrooms?
One.
Yeah, the only issue I see with it is why is the toilet paper roll across the room?
Oh, Jesus Christ, Meg. Give me a fucking break.
Why? 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 What the fuck? Do they expect you to, like, stand up, turn around, and have it, like, spin? So, I don't know. That's the only issue I see with it.
So it's actually a really cheap place. So I'll tell you what, if that's the worst thing I have to deal with, then I'm fucking fine, you know?
Mm-hmm. I'm just busting your balls, but yes.
I know.
Why the fuck is it over there, though? Like, why? Your man designed that. They had to have. Is it, like, cheaper than what you're paying now?
Oh, way, way cheaper.
Oh, snap.
I'm paying $1,500 a month where I'm at, and this is $900.
Damn.
My soul.
What part about that hurt your soul, Meg?
We pay $1,350.
Jesus.
But that's actually really cheap for the area we live in, so yeah.
$1,350 would be pretty par for the course around here. It's where most places seem to float around.
For what we have, though, like. Honestly, our landlord does. He could probably charge almost. I would say $1,800 if you wanted to.
Hmm.
Well, because we have 3 bedrooms, a living room and a family room, kitchen, deck, and a 2-car garage.
Hmm. Damn. The place I'm currently at, they have a garage, but they charge you $100 a day to use it.
That's crazy.
It's pretty fucking stupid, to be honest. I've been here for three...
$100 a day?
$100 a day. I did not stutter. I've been here for 3 years, and I haven't used that once. And
no shit,
obviously,
who would?
People actually do use it. I told my parents, like, hey, it's $100 a day for the garage. They thought I was, like, mistaken. And it's like, no, it's actually $100 a day to use the fucking garage.
I thought you meant 100 a month. So I'm like, wait,
nope,
a day? That's...
A fucking day, yep. And I was curious. I looked up a parking garage in Boston and the rates aren't that fucking high. Right, Mango, let's play.
I'm in the middle of a match. Give me a moment.
No. DC.
I'm not doing that.
DC.
No, DC. DC. No balls. DC.
Yeah, you're right.
Okay. Fair enough. God, it still pisses me off that these fucking halberds have the same moveset as a short sword.
Not a short sword.
A short sword and a grand, what, a great sword?
Yeah.
Both of them, I think?
It's basically the equivalent of an ultra.
Yeah, why the fuck do pole arms have the same moveset as an ultra great sword? That's fucking ridiculous.
Hell yeah.